These guys sind at bay. Not sure actually if I like that. This fight shouldn't be as difficult as it is, I feel. There's two more up there. They'll activate as these are struck down. Seems to only last a moment. Suppose it's all the more reason to capitalize. See? Got another one mostly dead. Got one dead. You are kind of terrible here, Yorvit. So am I. I've died like thrice now. Ah! Nice. Got a race trunk back attack. There's... No, that was the explosion. Come on. Come on. Probably shouldn't be playing chicken with the gargoyle. At least it's not Goliath. Roll. Okay, let's save. Also, I'm looting these. Okay, they didn't come down. That would have been useful. Gargoyle hearth, dust, and elemental stone. That's nice. Shit. Oh great, a stealth zone.
They gagged Philippa in the nick of time. She almost cast a spell. Rotting in the Redanian dungeon now in special shackles.
Radovid's right to show the witches their place.
I wonder what they'll do to her. Either the execution or the monsters will have their fun. They say Logboin's dungeons are full of scum of all kinds.
No idea what they locked her up for, but every sorceress is guilty of something.
True enough. Not likely to see anyone weeping for her.
A dungeon befits Philippa Eilhart very well, though gallows would be even better.
If they killed her, you can forget about healing Saskia.
They must guard her as heavily as the Emperor's bedchamber. We'll not get in there.
I'm in no hurry to visit the Emperor's bedchamber, but we've got to get into the dungeon.
Look for a passage through the sewers. I'll locate Eilhart's quarters. If she didn't expect to be arrested, I may find something interesting there.
I can think of a quicker way into the dungeon than the sewers. I just need to get arrested.
They'll take your weapons and put you in shackles. Though there is some chance you'll wind up in Philippa's cell.
I'll manage. Wandering through the tunnels would take too much time.
Let's go then.
I'll find Philippa. You search her quarters.
Right. We learned a lot the last time we browsed through her things. Va fail, Gwynblade.
Yeah, I'm not actually going to get imprisoned to go find her. No, no. I'm going through the tunnels. Yeah, don't really need the medallion to wear me to these. It's kind of a bit late on that front. Come on, this way. Over here. Oh, overgrown lummoxes. I miss Yorvid already. Feel I should have been. Christ. Specking magic a bit. Seems there's only three here. Maybe they only come in three. No, we've fought four in the previous area. How no one's heard this, I'll never know, but I'm glad they employ all death guards. Now, all death guards do like to keep up the idea that they're hearing by pretending to by talking to each other, even though neither of them can understand anything. This is nastier than I expected. This one looks a lot different than the one I fought earlier.
Shit, you stink.
Smack, smack. Okay, this has been very generous since they stunlocked. Others, who actually, you know, made me fight for the stunlock. Nope, no explosion. Just dissipation. Extinguish. Nice. I was wondering where all these like signs, like the symbols for signs, grow up new, but no, they aren't. I think just the one over here kind of looked like a bit like Ard. Well, that didn't work. Oh, so there's a graphical glitch in half. What am I examining? The book? Okay. Third encrypted glittering fish dying on a fiasco struck by lightning. Did I stumble onto the answer and just went one too far? Yeah, somehow this doesn't look exactly safe to open. No, I can't. Okay, that one was even worse. Glittering fish dying on a fresco struck by lightning. Okay, you. You. And you. Okay, now, I don't get this one at all. Feels like I don't actually have enough going off of here to actually get it. Yeah, feels like I really don't have enough here to actually get this. Okay, let me Google this. Third encrypted rune combination. There's a gargoyle contract? There's a notice board! Okay, we can deal with this later. We've come here too early. We can buy a book here. That'll help us. Two more. Run. I have a feeling. These guys mightn't be friendly. Let's not. Maybe we shouldn't. Okay. He is unfriendly.
I knew we'd meet again.
Oh shit.
Not you.
Silgrat doesn't forget humiliation.
What do you want?
You won't win this time. All of Edirn will know the power of Silgrat's fist. Stand and fight.
Silgrat kind of looks a bit pudgy, to be honest. Just, maybe it was just how he was holding himself.
Be off! Oh, the fucking shame.
Well, that went well. That was completed. The Witcher thought his adventure with Silgrat had ended. He could not have been more wrong. The nobleman attacked Groth in the square of Loch Moyne, and the Witcher was forced to give him another beating. After that, we never saw Silgrat again.
Yes?
What treaty?
I guess you're here about the war with Kedwin.
They wouldn't let us near Natalis, and Radovid refuses an audience. Scandalous. The mages drone on about their coven of advisors, but even they don't take us seriously. Perhaps the prince could get something, but I'm not certain they'll let him into the talks. Hensel protested, and the others are too cowardly to stand up to him. As a result, we are not officially here.
Hensel can't openly interfere in your matters.
Who's to stop him? He claims the prince is preparing to set a dangerous precedent by eradicating serfdom.
Terrible crime. Next thing you know, he'll do away with court protocol. The mages will be overjoyed if you sign their treaty. Any idea who'd be the advisor in Vengerberg?
They insist on appointing the advisors themselves, though I doubt Saskia will accept that.
Anything can happen.
That lass will allow no one to control her.
Yeah.
I've been observing her. She's a splendid commander.
Making her even more dangerous if anyone manages to manipulate her.
I'm not sure I understand.
Just thinking aloud.
Yeah, girl. Not everyone is in on it.
Yes.
Let's play dice.
You must first defeat my teacher. He's a master of magic, but grossly my inferior when it comes to dice.
All right.
How can I help?
I want to play dice.
You must first prove you're good enough by defeating the elves who play here.
Well, he's up front about it. Philly and... Aelie? Okay.
What can I do for you?
Do you play dice?
Would you like to join us?
She looks like the lady back in the other place.
Sure.
Who would you like to play?
I suppose I should just go balls deep if I'm just gonna save scum. Oh. Yes, reroll. Yeah, balls deep. That's fun.
You lose.
I'll want a rematch.
You'll want a rematch before that even happened. Okay. We will be Okay, so it seems like there is actually a bit more to this than just these main quests. And it seems there's only actually the one contract mission, the Killed Gargoyles, and that's it.
What can I do for you?
Do you play?
Would you like?
There's also this here, and I think there's also an arm wrestling thing here as well. I'll be doing the dice, the arm wrestling, the contract mission. There's also a side mission to do with those rune rooms. There's four of them. I'll be doing that. I'll win this one match of dice, then I'm going to call quits for tonight, because I've recorded for too long, and I want to check if the audio is okay, because I may need to re-record all of this. But yeah, Geralt was kind of spilling the beans there. Like, you know, like, yeah. No one knows that she's after being manipulated, Geralt. Shut up. It seems I'm gonna save some a fair bit to win.
I want to.
Come on. There we go. You slid away.
What can I do for?
Would you?
Okay, let's roll.
Who would?
Philly. Balls deep. Yes. Already 36. Got a triple. They've got a double. Reroll you two. Balls deep. 40. We got 23.
You win.
Okay. In that case, we will do. Oh, there's five we have to beat. So her, those two, and a fifth person. Okay. So I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this series so far. Next time, when I come back, I'll do the one contract mission once I get it. I'll defeat all these people in dice, and I'll defeat the four more people in dice, and I'll deal with the arm wrestling thing here as well. And I think that'll be it. Well, sorry, I'll deal with those side things. The rune rooms, the contract mission, the dice, and the arm wrestling. And I'll see if I can't make some progress on the main story. Hopefully I will. But, till next time folks, I bid you farewell. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this set, and I do hope you're enjoying the series. And, you know, just to bring it up once more, I'm so worried about YouTube and it having a shit fit. Like, I'm already marking all these episodes for 18s only. All the entire series, Witcher 1, 2, and 3, gonna be just 18s only. I'm still waiting for YouTube to have a shit fit over that. And in which case, I'm just gonna toss these all into Pornhub. Fuck it. Apparently, there's already some, like, Skyrim series up there, so... I doubt Pornhub will sniff too much if I toss up a Witcher series. And of course, if the Witcher series is going up, then, on Pornhub, then you'll obviously see the unedited sex scenes. I'm holding on to those, as I am any thing I edit, in case I need to re-edit. It's paid off for me so far, and I'm feeling no reason to stop doing so. So, I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this, folks. I'll be back soon to record more, but until then, I bid you farewell. And actually, before I do, let's save again. So, till then, adios.